Yo, what is going on? It's Al Pacino here, Branded Awesome. And I was here to do the update on the retainers. Yeah, people requested to see my retainers. And I know it's gross, but I am all about showing you the real. And these are the Hollies. I think that's how you say it, the Hollies. And this is my top teeth Holly. And these are the bottoms. Now, they're not the most comfortable to wear, but I wear them at night, so it's okay, I guess. You don't feel it at night, and I mean, I used to wear them like day and night, but now I have the permanent bonded retainers, which the bottom one broke off. Now I'm just using these for the nighttime, and yeah, I mean, my teeth are still straight. They haven't shifted. Thank the Lord. But yeah, I am, you know, I'm happy that my teeth are finally straight. I'm a bit of a, you know, underbite, but I don't care. My teeth were a wreck, and now they're 100,000% better. So yeah, again, eczema. Anyways, yeah, so I highly recommend, if you're looking to get braces, get it. You know, work out a payment plan or whatever you have to do, just get it. You'll feel 100 times confident. So, I mean, it's worth it. I'm happy. I'm sure as hell you'll be happy. It takes a little while, you know, 2.5 years it could have been, but I pushed 3 because, I never wore my bands, so that was the price I paid. An extra 6 months, I think. But yeah, highly worth it. Again, these are my retainers I'm wearing now for the nighttime. I'll throw them on, I guess. Yeah. And that's the top, and these are the bottom. One sec. There you have it. These are my retainers. I wear these at night. I talk with a lisp when I have these on, but if they're gonna keep my teeth straight, it's worth it. And yeah. So they kind of have these like metal kind of outline of your molars. And sometimes they get kind of stuck, because at night, I guess I'm clenching my mouth, and then I'm really putting pressure down toward it. And then so in the morning when I come to take it off, it's like, it's really jammed in there. So I'm like, but again, yeah, that's my niece. Anyways, yeah, it's worth it. Get it. Highly recommend it. Peace out. What? Why did I do that?